Sicilians are very proud about this pasta. Pasta alla Norma, beautiful pasta from Catania. Basically, all you need is one eggplant, you cut it into small cubes or strips, and you fry in extra virgin olive oil or vegetable oil. Once they're fried, you get nice peeled tomatoes, you crush them, put some salt, put some love, some pepper, mix. In a pan, you put extra virgin olive oil, clove or two of garlic, a little bit of pasta water so the garlic doesn't burn. You add the tomatoes in there, you cook the pasta now, okay? When the pasta is ready, you add the eggplant in the sauce, you add the basil, you get the pasta water, you add the pasta in there, you add the pasta water in there, you mix, you stir, and then you add the ricotta salata, the salted dry ricotta. Now you serve it, and what you do is you put more ricotta on top, more eggplant for display, for decoration, and you enjoy. Buon appetito!